And there's the start of the single ski race, the open event. In station one on the far side is Peter Foster of Anglesey, Victoria, then Greg Bennett, Manly, Steve Wood of Manly, Murray Braun, the former champion from Avoca, New South Wales, Grant Davies of Southport, Queensland, Doug Idow of Wanda, New South Wales, Mark Wooden of Southport in South Australia, Ken Vidler, a former champion too, from Scarborough in Western Australia, Shane Dalzie from Maroochydore, Queensland, and Barry Kelly from Byron Bay, New South Wales, the defending champion, Grant Kenny, a non-starter, and Barry Kelly, of course, is Grant Kenny's partner in the double kayak for Australia's Olympic team for Los Angeles.
Well, here's the first difficulty for the competitors. Murray Braun got a great break off the beach, and of course, as Murray does, he puts everything into it. But we see Anglesey and Voca, Murray Braun and Foster from Anglesey, both have cleared the break, as is Ken Vidler and also Barry Kelly from Byron Bay. So there we have the leading competitors out in the green water now. Probably Ken Vidler of Scarborough, Western Australia, in front of Murray Braun from Avoca Beach, New South Wales. Then Foster, Peter Foster from Anglesey in Victoria, back to Barry Kelly of Byron Bay, New South Wales. Now, what a great sight it is as these craft, very colourful, proceed out to the turning buoy to come back home. There's going to be a tremendous advantage for these leading competitors as they've cleared the buoys and make their way home because of the great ability and speed they've got and the way they can pick up the chop. But it's Ken Vidler, Scarborough, Western Australia, a former ski champion. It's in front at the moment as they get to the first turning buoy. On inside of him, we got Foster from Anglesey of Victoria. On the outside, we've got Barry Kelly of Byron Bay, New South Wales. Then further back to Murray Braun of Avoca Beach, New South Wales. Now, nothing will separate these competitors as they return back to the beach because each one of them in the position they are will be able to pick up the same chop, and it's going to be a powerhouse finish as they proceed over the bank into the channel. It's Ken Vidler in front at the moment, and he is rowing very, very strong, paddling very, very strongly. And on the outside of him, we come Barry Kelly's coming through at the rate of knots. And on the inside, we have Peter Foster from Anglesey of Victoria. So there's the three leading competitors, back then to Murray Braun of Avoca Beach, and then back to the competitor Grant Davies from Southport, Queensland. And as they proceed back to the beach, it is still Barry Kelly and Ken Vidler battling it out. Further back then to Murray Braun, who's moved up into third place. Anglesey has gone back into fourth place, and Davies of Southport. Now they're into the area. We see the first paddler pick up a wave. There is Ken Vidler picking up a nice one. A little chop there, and it's coming through very nicely. Just behind him on that chop is Barry Kelly of Byron Bay, and a little bit further back to Murray Braun. But it's Ken Vidler. It's making a tremendous run here. Barry Kelly has picked up a chop on his left-hand side, and dropping back on the other side is Murray Braun. But it's going to be Ken Vidler that rides us all the way back to the beach. And here's the upset of the day. It's going to be Ken Vidler, Scarborough, Western Australia, will cross the line first and return back to the Australian Championship. It's going to be Ken Vidler, Scarborough, Western Australia, across the line first. In second place, it's going to be a great battle between Barry Kelly and Murray Braun and Greg Davies. But it's Barry Kelly of Byron Bay into second place. And into third place will be a battle between Murray Braun of Avoca and Grant Davies of Southport.
And the official result of the open single ski final was Ken Vidler from Scarborough, Western Australia. His fourth win in the event. He first won way back in 1974. Barry Kelly of Byron Bay, New South Wales was second, and Murray Braun of Avoca, New South Wales finishing in third place.